Welcome to the MindTap training video, Clipboard Functionality and Lab Completion. Your user guide has details on all the functionality in the live virtual machine lab interface. But there is one handy function we'll cover here. VM labs don't support copying and pasting text directly between your desktop and the lab device. Instead, you have a clipboard function. At the center top of the device pane is a plus icon. Selecting the icon displays a menu of options. Select the Clipboard tab. The Clipboard dialog box appears. You can now copy and paste text from your local machine into the box, and then select the Send to Remote tab. Position the cursor where the text needs to be on the device, and use normal methods to paste. Unfortunately, the Clipboard function is not currently available when you're working in Java. Now, just a quick reminder about completing labs. When you've finished and marked your lab as done using the button at the bottom of the content pane, you then exit the lab environment by clicking the Logout button located at the bottom right of the toolbox pane. When you log out, all connections to devices will be closed, and the lab devices will be reset to their default state. Any progress made within the labs is lost. For more tips on working through live virtual machine labs, see the other videos in this series.